two purposes. One is to adopt out all the animals that are in this shelter this weekend. And on Sunday, when I leave, there is no animals left. And the second reason is because of the Pets Trust initiative. I learned that we kill 20,000 animals a year. We've been doing it for decades. 60 or 70 animals every single day are killed. They're taken out of these cages and they're killed. And every day another 100 or 120 are coming in. So we kill and bring in more, and we kill, we bring in more. It's time to stop that. And that's why we have the Pets Trust. It's number 240 on the ballot in November. Pets Trust website is PetsTrustMiami.com, and our plan is to have two clinics that have capacity to do 50, 60, 70, 80,000 spay-neuter surgery, so we can stop bringing so many animals to the world, only just to kill them a little bit later. It costs $300 to kill an animal, $600 to spay and neuter. So let's vote yes on 240. Let's stop killing our animals.